Thanks for that, Tom.
Have an underactive thyroid, you prick.